class of 2016 is the most indebted in history, and the student loan crisis is over $1 trillion and rising. As Attorney General, Kamala Harris took on predatory for-profit colleges, scamming our students and veterans. As Senator, Harris will pass a student borrower's bill of rights to crack down on predatory lenders. And Harris will fight for increased student aid and free college for families earning less than $140,000 a year. Kamala Harris for Senate. She's fearless for the people.